When the boy with the hammer and the paperback stands up to cheer, then you stand up to cheer. That boy really knows how to accessorize. It's the best look that we've seen all year. And he raises his hammer at the magic dagger, gets all mad. Says, I should be in Vegas. Says, you don't need to know how to breathe fire to see a hunger for pain. That's endless. And then the Mill Valley man tap dances to Midnight Cowboy. And suddenly there's sirens outside. But it's always someone's family home burning down next door. Don't worry, people, no need to hide. And then the colonel starts playing tambourine. It was so funny, we were rolling. We were laughing in the face of the pain of the family next door. Too fucked up to feel anything. And if that's what you want, if that's what you want, if that's what you want, well, it's he says, bring me the head of Alfredo Garcia, staring at the stripper, reflecting only sky. But he was really homeless, he only used the hammer to smash the windows of the parked cars on his way home. That looked back at him in accusation and said, no one's gonna catch you when you fall. So blue.